Frisco has the perfect environment for these robots.
A new type of vehicle is making its way around parts of West Frisco, delivering meals and groceries. Frisco has a reputation for embracing artificial intelligence as it explores future mobility solutions. It was the first city in Texas to pilot an on-demand driverless car service on public roads. Frisco was the second city in the nation to allow signals to talk to cars, which involved data sharing with Audi. Frisco will be one of the first cities in the world to offer aerial ride sharing, or Uber Elevate. And FedEx tested its delivery robots here. Now, another company is using robots to deliver groceries and meals in West Frisco.
We've taken all the things that we learned to those two opportunities and applying them to here and to be able to work with Starship on this opportunity.
These are personal delivery devices, also referred to as PDDs.
The robot is full of sensors, cameras, time of flight, radar. So it has what we call a bubble of awareness. So if it sees someone walking next to it, it automatically slows down. If someone steps in front of it, it stops.
These robots are popular on college campuses, but now Starship Technologies is operating them in a different environment, and the timing couldn't be better.
I think in this, time and age, definitely right now with the COVID-19.
Hertz Donuts is one of a handful of eateries taking part.
I thought it was an amazing idea, amazing concept, and was very excited. They can trust that their donuts are going to be delivered safely.
Fuzzy's Tacos is another restaurant taking advantage of the service. Deliveries are available 12 hours a day, from 8 in the morning to 8 at night. Starship staffers also monitor the robots during deliveries. To get started, customers download the Starship Deliveries app. Delivery fees are included in the total food bill. Once an order is placed, the app will tell you when to expect your delivery.
You can see it in a map on the app exactly where the robot is and how much longer it'll take for that robot to reach you.
Once the robot arrives, customers use the app to open the robot's carrying compartment.
That's cool. The convenience of it. My wife, she had to run some errands. She was asleep when I ordered food. So I had to drag her and put her in a car and then get the food. It just did it for me.
City traffic engineers are also working to develop a way for the bots to travel across major roadways.
Allow the bot to actually communicate with our traffic signal so it can have a request a pedestrian service, just like, if we were to go up and push the button, but to be able to do that electronically instead.
The robots are currently delivering in West Frisco, an area west of Teal Parkway between Stonebrook Parkway and the Trails Golf Course. The delivery area is expected to expand east to Legacy Drive.
Thank you. Have a nice day.